Minute 7 to go in the half. St. Louis scored on a one-play drive. Bulger's 44-yard strike to Torry Holt gave the Rams a 14-10 lead at the break.
Rod sets up looking, firing left sideline for Torry Holt. Got it. In stride, touchdown. Torry Holt beat Chris Houston one-on-one. 31-yard connection. That is a perfectly thrown pass.
Done with Steven Jackson. Twins right and twins left. Three-man rush for Seattle. Bulger going to air it out down the field. Torry Holt running down the field. Makes the catch. Got it. He's got it. Touchdown. Spectacular play by Torry Holt. A juggling 67-yard bomb. And the Rams have tied it and can take the lead with an extra point with 1:44 to play.
All right. Said they could go downfield.